punching a Nazi or any other member of the Republican Party, don't do it. Peaceful protest is better. But if you have to do it, please get someone to film it. Also, hold your wrist straight like this. Otherwise, you could hurt your wrist. You want to keep your elbow loose and just launch your fist like a missile and punch through the face. You don't want to stop right at the face. You want to punch to an imaginary space behind.